First morning here in Saskatchewan, bright and early. Got timed it just about perfect. The big weather change, the cold front that came in. So it's been right around in the 40, 45. Today it's gonna be right at zero and just keep getting colder as it goes on here. So it's gonna be perfect. I'm looking, there's actually a couple of deer in the yard here at the lodge, always a good sign. So we're gonna drive about an hour north and hop on, go the ATV behind us for another half an hour, 45 minutes, get deep in the bush, get set up, and then hopefully we catch a big guy moving today.
Thanks, sir.
Well, Lance was checking trail cam cards last night and saw that there's an old 10 point. I mean, just mass, looks like a baseball stick on his horns. So we're switching out blinds this morning. There was a single one-man pop-up here, so guys are switching that out, putting a two-man so Grant and I can sit in here. We've got about an hour and a half or so until it gets light, so we still got plenty of time to do this. And this deer looks to be coming in pretty regular, so swapped out, get settled in, get quiet, sit all day, see if this guy doesn't show. Just be real quiet. driving out this morning with a completely different plan. We were planning to go to a blind about 20 miles from here and flipping through, and Lance had a couple pictures of this big old 10 point. You could just tell old deer, and it had been coming between 8 and 11 the last 3 days, so we did an audible. There was a one man pop up here. I took that out, put a two man so Grant and I could get in here. And 35 minutes after it got light outside, he comes strolling out. That never works. Never works. Just gonna give him a couple minutes ago. He ran that way, and I'm pretty sure I heard a crash. It just happened so quick, and I was a little jittery, but I think the shot was good. Can't believe that happened. We just came to where he was standing. There's quite a bit of blood, so we're gonna follow the trail in, but I don't think he went very far. Huge. This is the guy. This is the one that Lance saw on trail cam the last couple days when he checked the card. I know he's 5.5, but we'll get him aged. I think he may be pushing 6.5 years old. The mass that he carries. He's just, oh my goodness, he is an awesome deer. I mean, this is what you come to Saskatchewan for, big, dark chocolate, heavy mass. Giant body deer just like this. I mean, I can't tell you. We write a lot of scripts in the field about how it's supposed to work out. And the plan today was we popped up a blind that wasn't here, switched it, came in 45 minutes after it got light. The deer that we set that blind up for came strolling in. I mean, it's just an amazing experience this morning. And for it to work out on a deer like this, it's just simply amazing.